Si, bueno. Pa' que es idiot? One of these scar-faced idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Yankee boy.
You want the chainsaw, gringo?
It's no problem to kill you.
this thing airborne!
You move, big man.
Run or die.
You move, big man.
I risk it, gringo.
You big top Yankee boy.
I going to kill you.
You want the chainsaw, gringo?
You gonna be sorry.
You want the chainsaw, gringo? Move, big man! You big dog Yankee boy!
You're gonna be sorry.
There's no problem to kill you,
gringo.
You big dog Yankee boy!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.